woman taken from an assisted living facility in Newton found.
But today at 5, we're looking at the questions that still surround her disappearance. Why the man who took her told us he would do it again. And why the workers at the woman's care facility were worried that he had ulterior motives.
Plus, all the buzz about a bear running wild through a city neighborhood and what workers had to do to catch it safely.
And just a gorgeous Friday afternoon, but Eric is tracking some changes for the weekend at 5.